sometimes it's hard to know where to start. When I was applying for Open Call at the Shed, I felt like I would have support throughout the entire process.
Open Call is the cornerstone upon which we're building the Shed. It is about new work, local artists, but also it's about reflecting this amazing city that we live in.
In addition to providing up to $15,000 of support, our team works really closely with the artists on the development of their commission. The programming team does studio visits with the artists. Our exhibition and production teams work with artists on technical aspects of their commission.
When I heard about the Shed's Open Call, I knew this would be the perfect place. The Shed provided me with not only the space to showcase my work, but also a chance to meet a whole new network of artists.
Open Call is a large-scale commissioning program for early career artists and collectives living and working in the five boroughs of New York City. It provides the economic, professional, and personal support to realize their project dreams at a level of production and at a scale that they never had the opportunity to engage with before.
It's been incredible to watch artists continue to grow even after the Shed Commission, after the work premieres.
Open Call is for any early career artist, whether they be a performing artist, a visual artist, pop artist. It's really for anyone from the five boroughs of New York who wants to apply and have this opportunity.
Performance, dance, theater, music, visual arts, film, and everything in between.
The most valuable part of working with the Shed for Open Call was working with the people at the Shed. Obviously the curators, producers, the meetings that we had, the one-on-ones, to just kind of go through the logistics.
I use this opportunity from the Shed to think bigger than I have ever before. I feel like the budget is a really key document within the application. Your artistic narratives can really translate into numbers to reflect the ambition of your project and to see how that translates into a budget.
We've seen artists' works get purchased by museums, pieces get selected to go on tour. For me personally, every single project is an adventure.
Every artist, no matter what your discipline, where you come from, doesn't matter how much experience you've had, apply. It's a great opportunity, it's a great network, and just join the family.